So this here is possibly the world's biggest bobsledding fan.
They can cancel the heat or cancel the race, or sometimes even let athletes rerun the heat.
We'll have to wait and see. Look at the weather now. The snow is just
how'd they do, Bailey?
Snowstorm for Justin Cripps and Jesse Lufton. I don't know what's going on with these guys. They had a great start to the season in North America. They were fourth at Whistler, then second at Lake Placid.